Welcome to this week's History Mystery. The first clue is that I was a co-conspirator in the assassination of our 16th president. The next clue is that my initials are not JWB. And the third and final clue is that I was the first woman to be hanged in the U.S.